Hi guys, this is tutorial 8 for groove command. Open start menu in the mechanical design, select part design. After naming the part, select a plane, go to sketch. You can draw any profile. Let's draw a circle. Exit sketch. You can extrude the circle using pad command. Dimension can be extended. Preview. Again, select a plane, go to sketch. Here group profile will be defined and a reference line should be given around which grooving is to be done. Exit sketch using groove command. Select groove profile. Preview. Grooving is done. You can also set both angle, first angle and second angle. This is it. Thank you for watching this video. Go to next tutorial. Thank you guys.